some Lego Marvel Superheroes 2.
This is the only news that matters, as it may be the only news left in Manhattan. Kang! I have it on good authority that Thor has taken the hunt for Nexus fragments to the ancient Egyptian area of Chronopolis. The Pharaoh there has no love for Kang, it seems, and is allowing our heroes access to the tomb and the fragment inside. For those of you who have been living under a rock in the Old West, these fragments of the Nexus, when combined, will be able to help in the battle against Kang. This Pharaoh fella seems like a stand-up guy. I'm a very good judge of character, and I think the heroes will have no trouble completing their mission.
Wait!
You guys too?
What?
I'm afraid you have wandered into the same trap as us.
I, Horus, entered the pyramid to investigate a violation of its tomb. But I can get no further.
Nice hat.
There's no way down to the lower levels.
Hulk, not up. Hulk, get us lower levels.
Everyone okay?
In here, Captain.
I live.
Roger that.
We'll have to find our way separately.
Let's find that shard.
Thank you for your assistance, Avengers. Perhaps with your help, it might be possible to escape from this cursed tomb.
Hey, don't worry about it. Do we know each other?
This is Horus. He's kind of a big deal in the reality he's from.
The doctor told me of your fight against Kang. I am more than willing to help.
Glad to have you on the team, Horus.
This is unusual.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Hey Mig, how are you? I think you can change those commands now if you want. Cause I think it will let you do it. I hope. Yeah, I'm doing good. shard or give some of this a go, since I haven't done it for a while. Some stuff here I've got to do, but I forgot what. I think I've given you access to my bot, so it should work. Thank you. he's...
Those symbols on the wall. Think they could be our way out of here?
Yes, I believe so.
My magic is limited in this place, but I believe I may be able to assist.
I put these in the right order.
The master of the mystic arts. I wish them well.
Hey,
another wall? We're still trapped?
Perhaps not. This wall is different. I believe my magic will work here.
Why is it working?
Nice going, Doc. Let's move. Now where do we go?
Carol? Is that you?
Steve! We can't go any further! You guys see a switch or something on your side?
Maybe. Hold on a second. It seems someone's been here before and wanted to leave in a hurry.
Hulk, not like this place.
I'm with you, big guy. Let's look around. might not be able to use this, but that's... Huh. This should help us dig up some clues. That was a little louder than I was expecting. Must be the echo in here. It's gonna take more than that to keep me down.
Stupid hope.
Rational thinking to the rescue.
Not again. Stupid. What the heck? I made it a bloody cross! Stupid damn game.
Watch your step.
Hulk is the strongest one there is.
Thank you. So what else you been up to, Mick? Why can't I get off the stone spot?
Looks like we got company, Hulk.
Do anything?
Yeah, it did. Thanks.
That did it. Looks like the things you guys do on your side affects us.
I believe you are correct, but be careful. There are traps everywhere.
You don't say.
I see what needs to be done here. Allow me.
Come on.
do not appear to be able to use this. How odd.
Got through.
It's gonna take more than that to keep me down.
B-Rock Bacon, but I'm back. I am doing it quickly, you stupid.
Mm-hmm.
him some from an...
Look out for that quicksand, Dr. Banner.
Doctor?
Oh, Hulk. I meant Hulk. Thanks for the help, guys.
Do not mention it.
Huh? Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Across. Oh, what?
get myself in these crazy situations. Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Hey, good to see you guys again.
You too. Now let's get out of here.
This belongs to a realm I am unfamiliar.
Thank you.
I've now sunk it and still saying I haven't done it correctly. Let me go any more further in time. Damn duffer. This is frustrating me. I can't go backwards in time. No further. arms stack. For the other user that's in, it's just popped in. But stuck here. Tried that before, that one let me.
I can't use this? Well, nobody's perfect.
Well done. Very well done indeed. Now for the final test.
Final?
But we... When this shard is removed, the change in energy will awaken its cadaverous occupant, who after eons of captivity will exact vengeance on the first poor soul he sees. And my dear companions, I have no intention of it.
Being me.
Loki, thou shalt pay for this.
On the contrary, dear brother, it is you who will pay for me.
Hulk, stop!
Don't struggle, that's quicksand.
I've got this. You guys deal with that.
The living mummy rises.
Well, someone's cranky. After sleeping for so long, I would have thought he'd be well rested.
Trust me, it's not as much fun as it sounds.
Now, you will taste my power!
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Medicine? This fellow is of ill health? That would explain the bandages.
This might be our chance. You're...
No! No! You are not welcome here!
You'd hope the first words he'd utter would be more pleasant.
Thank you. And this is how you treat me?
He's starting to return to his former self.
Then we may be able to reason with him?
I don't think so, especially if he destroys us first.
Hulk smash.
Now, Deceiver, you will put right all that you have defiled.
You insolent fools! This is not the last you've seen of Loki. I will... I'm moving! Ow! Stop hitting me!
Let's make Loki more... I got through. Damn, it was frustrating.
Located and gathered part of the Nexus.
So exciting, isn't it, my little pincer movement? I shall annihilate them. And their city. I never liked parks anyway.
Your obsession with destruction is impressive, O Kang. Someone has to stop you.
Kang's constant warfare makes for an ill place to be mortal.
Hey, it's still nicer than New York in the 70s. So, have you picked where you want to go first?
I doth crave to see the cats that sing. But first, we should dine upon the dogs.
Yeah. We don't actually eat... Oh, right. Hot dogs. Then, Broadway. Follow me. Little Tony's place is always open. Even in apocalypses.
Well, I think I'll leave it there until next time. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you later, Meg. Hope you're having a great day or night. Until next time, see ya.